In this tutorial, I will show you how to create a beautiful flower mob transition using PowerPoint. Let's get started with the video. First, go to the Insert tab, click on Picture and select Daisy Pink Flower PNG from your files. Now, insert it into your slide. Next, fill the entire slide with flowers. Simply duplicate the image multiple times and arrange them in creative ways. Copy the flower image, then use it. Now, go to Insert, click on Shape, and select a rectangle. Drag it across the slide to create a full cover. Next, select text box and type Welcome here. Customize the font, increase the size, and center it on the slide. Select the rectangle and text box. Then go to Align and choose Align Center and Align Middle. Now go to Merge Shape and select Subtract to create a text cutout. Go to Shape Fill and select. Then go to Shape Outline and set it to No Outline. Now right-click the shape, choose Format Shape, go to Fill and increase Transparency. Paste the copy flower image and duplicate it 7 times. Select all images, then go to Align and choose Distribute Horizontally. Right-click the slide and duplicate it. On the new slide, reduce the size of all images and rotate each one individually to create a dynamic effect. Select two images, then go to Align and choose Align Center. Select all images, align them middle and also distribute horizontally. Now, select both slides, go to the Transition tab and choose Morph. Let's see the magic. Click on Slideshow and watch your stunning flower morph welcome animation in action. And there you have it, a beautiful PowerPoint welcome animation using the morph transition. If you found this tutorial helpful, like, share and subscribe for more amazing PowerPoint tips. See you in the next video. Thank you.